Do you think maybe a custom-made suit is the way to go?
Sorry,
that is
boss.
Definitely the way to go.
A custom-made suit is the way to go.
Mm-hmm.
What do you suggest?
Oh, well, we have just the fabric.
Mm. Oh, yes. This is the finest Canadian goat's wool that money can buy.
Wow. Yep.
Feel that.
I am feeling it. Yeah.
Feel how supple it is. Yeah,
I'm feeling it.
It's almost soft enough to eat. Yep. You can eat it. So soft.
It is soft enough to eat.
Yeah. I don't want to eat. All right.
This fabric is so soft.
Yep.
If you eat it, you can actually digest it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Well,
this will break down.
It's like
inside.
A probiotic.
Okay. It's exactly right.
Yeah. Thank you. Well, it's amazing. It's almost like an actual goat was caressing my face and trying to enter my mouth.
Yeah.
I feel it.
Would you like to smell it?
No. Yeah. Well, I did already. Thank you guys so much. I just like to have a suit made of that. That sounds fantastic.
Mm. Okay. Well, we work very quickly here.
Oh. Can you sing about how quickly you work?
Oh, you want me to sing? I will make you a suit and tie. I'm gonna sew it up for you tonight. Let me measure your inseam. Seriously, let me measure your inseam.
Okay. You're gonna measure my inseam right here.
Yep. I'm just gonna start down here.
Okay.
At your foot.
All right.
And then I'll just move my way up the leg.
I appreciate this. It's a big event.
No,
I mean.
Well, we gotta get the fit right, you know.
The Bicklesby Club is. Yeah.
Well, you have a soft thigh.
All right. Very good.
Yeah.
There you go. I think.
Yeah, we gotta get your
inseam.
Yeah, I think
you got it.
Yeah, God save.
Right in your seam.
Lumber pond.
Sorry. Yes.
You're making the customer uncomfortable.
Thank you.
Let me help you, sir.
Yeah. Here we go. We just gotta get. It's very important to get accurate.
All right. Well,
we've almost got it here.
Pay attention.
All right.
Hold very still.
All right. Very good. Be careful.
It's all in the wrist.
Be careful.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Yeah.
Be careful now.
Just all the small details around the.
Yeah, I think you got it. Yeah. Hey, it's kind of hot in here. Anyone else hot?
I feel fine.
Can I maybe get a glass of water or something?
Absolutely. I'll get that for you right away.
Damn it! Lumber pond! Get to work on the man's pants!
I'll get you the water, sir.
You're going to it right there?
Yeah, like I said, we work quickly around here.
Yeah.
I'm just going to get you some water.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Just a little.
Yeah. Oh, that's.
Lumber pond, you idiot!
Yeah. Sorry, hold on. He didn't even do anything.
You're right, boss.
Would you please just crack the man's pants?
Sorry, the lemon's in my.
All right.
The lemon's got the best of me, boss.
All right.
Sorry.
Oh, I hate him. Here's your water, sir.
Thank you very, very much.
Please.
I'll
have some.
Hang on.
Drink up.
You spilling some.
Is that enough?
Yes.
You want more.
You spilled a little bit. You're spilling some.
Is that enough?
Yes.
You look parched. Yeah.
Go.
Yeah. Have a little more. There you go. Oh, there you go.
There we go.
You got a little on. There you go.
Oh, I got it. Thank you. You guys are really. That's enough water.
Lumber pond, would you like something to drink?
I'm fine. Thanks. Oh, yeah.
Everyone gets a drink. Everyone gets a drink.
Yeah, thank
everyone
you.
Everyone gets a sip. Even you,
Parvis.
Even Parvis gets a sip.
Yeah. And there you go.
Hat, you're chugging it. Chug.
Well, Lumber pond is finishing the suit. Would you like to pick out a tie, sir?
Oh, well, this is a little embarrassing, but I don't know how to tie a tie.
I'm happy to show you.
Well, can you sing something about that?
Oh, you want me to sing? Let me see here. He'll show you how to tie a tie. Tie it all around your neck tonight. Let him show you a few things.
Here we go.
There we go.
All right.
Yeah.
So I you flip this side over this.
Yep.
Then.
Yeah.
There you go.
There. Yeah. It's hard to get that other one.
This is called a four in hand. Here we go.
Yeah, this is called
flip that.
All right.
Now,
could you please keep your chin up? He's having. There you go. All
right. You're making this.
Keep your chin up. You have to keep your chin up.
My chin is up.
See, you're making this very difficult.
He's gonna. Yeah.
I'm not making this.
Just
very
let
difficult.
My partner do
All
his
right.
job.
Thank you very much.
There you go. All right. There we go.
All right.
There we go. Wow, customer 12 is really bringing sexy back.
And voila!
It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. That looks fantastic.
Wait, let me get a dimple in it. There we go.
I'm so glad I came here to Parvis and Lumber Pond.
Yes, you guys you are.
I can't wait for my new suit. How about a three-way high five?